You didn't tell me much about your third boy. I don't know how much I know about that third boy of mine. He's quick-tempered. Sometimes I see an anger in him that... Three wives and three sons, all of them so different.
Clarissa, welcome to the Ponderosa.
You must be jealous. Your father said in his letters that you were the impetuous one.
Joseph, don't you think you've dipped into that bowl a little too often tonight?
No, I'm just thirsty, Pa.
Joe, you ain't fixing to have no trouble with that Dr. Holliday, are you?
Just that Doc Holliday said that one second after midnight he was going to kill me.
Son, you're going to get right on your horse right now and ride for the Ponderosa. And you're no match for him. Now, do as I ask you, ride for home.
Well, I just can't do that. I'm warning everybody in Virginia City, no Doc Holliday face me down.
Adam, will you talk some sense into your brother?
He talks to him, he's your son.
Horse.
Correct. Well, Joe sort of got himself into a pickle, and he left one way out of it.
Myself to me.
And what is it you're trying to prove?
I don't know whether I'm good enough, whether I'm old enough, or whether I'm smart enough to do something by myself without three people waiting there to help me every time I stub my toe.
Well, Joe's decided that he's going to bid on that Sun Mountain timber contract for us.
All right, I'll take a few days off and help you myself.
Hey, yeah, me too. The race can wait, can't you, Paul?
I don't need any help. Now, look, this is my idea, it's my job, and I want to do it by myself.
Well, see you around.
Good luck. I want you to do something for me.
Now, what's that?
Break these.
Break these?
That's right. Now, they're together like this. You can't break him. But... Singly, if it can be broken. By himself. Each one of us can be broken. We're all here. If you need us.
I'll remember that, Bob.
But you are a man, Joe. A very good man. You can't do it alone.
Yeah, I think my family might agree with you.
Nothing you can do. You're one man against the whole town.
Just one man? I think you better count again, Sheriff.
I'd like to call my first witness, your deputy, Stan Mays.
All right, Stan, tell him who shot the teller. Tell him who killed the teller.
It was Artie.
No!
No!
All right, you men are free to go.
Well, little brother, I don't know when I'm glad to see you.
Yeah, what took you so long?
Ugly looking things, ain't they?
Depends on where you're standing.
Well, they don't look so bad from down here.
Well, I don't know about you fellas, but I don't want to hang around here.